Well hit the deep right field. It's got a chance to tie the game. It is out of here. Chase Utley has tied the ball game with his first home run of the year. It is now 5-5, and the Phillies have come all the way back after trailing early 5-1 in this game.
But it all started with a really good at bat.
Long drive into deep right center field. This ball is out of here. Matt Stairs with a two-run pinch hit home run. And the Phillies have taken a 7-5 lead here in the ninth inning and battled all the way back.